it's Tyler, and today I'm going to be doing a back to school haul. I didn't get this like all in a day, some of it was a while ago, but I thought why not include it. I will start off with the book bag. So I'm pretty sure my mom got this at Kohl's. I didn't know what it looked like or anything. My mom just went, hey, do you want a book bag? It's like all black. But of course she walked in when I was sleeping, so when she woke me up I was like, yeah, whatever. I just wanted to go back to sleep. So this is what she brought back. This is one of the biggest book bags I've ever had. It's got so many pockets. The lunchbox. H&M is next. The first thing I got was this tote bag. You guys know that I really like astrology, so it has all the constellations of like all the signs. Mine is right there. I want to get a tattoo of that. I got a little face palette. Next I got a maroon cardigan. Oh my gosh, look how pretty this is. Like, of course, since I'm really pale, I think like, you know, dark reds and maroons look good on me. So yeah, I thought why not pick up this. Next, I got, it's just a basic gray t-shirt, but you know, getting basic clothes, it's a very good idea. Next, I got a striped t-shirt. Go figure, it's longer than any striped t-shirt that I have. I really need to stop buying stripes. I love buying striped shirts. I don't know what it is. The last thing that I got from H&M is this dress. I know it's really weird because it's a dress. My mom picked it out. It comes to like mid-thigh and I really like the print on it because it's like really colorful and stuff. Next, I will do Forever 21. First thing that I got, these boots. I'm so excited to wear these. Of course, I need to learn how to walk in them first, but I will figure that out. I got a couple of little things. Little earrings. They're gold, which is weird because I don't like gold jewelry at all. But these are just so cute. Like the backing is this little thing. I don't know, I just thought they looked cool. And then I got this one. So there's gold and silver. Next thing is this lipstick. It's in maple, if you wanted to know, but I do not recommend this at all. It's really dry. I got a couple of tank tops or like camis. I got one in this, it looks like periwinkle, but I'm not really sure. This one, which is just a gray. I also got this like navy blue color. The next thing are these, what colors? It says light olive. They're leggings. She picked them out. I don't really wear leggings too much, but she wanted me to get them. The next thing I got was this like periwinkle top. It looks like it's periwinkle. It's just a basic t-shirt and I don't have anything that's this color, so I thought why not. And then the last thing, my mom picked this out too, but I really really like it. This little lightweight sweater. I went to Old Navy with my aunt and the only thing I got from there were socks. These were 3 for $5, so I got 2 pairs of these. I think these are so cute with the little like frills. They're really really soft. And the other pair I got, which I, you know, had to break open, are like these sheer socks that are polka dotted. I got 2 pairs of jeans. They're both from thrift stores. First ones are Hollister, and it's really weird because these are a size 1 and I fit in a size 3. So I don't know how these fit me, but they do. I really like these because they fit me lengthwise, which usually when I buy jeans, they're too long. And because I don't have any light wash jeans. The next pair I got were these. These are bullheads. You could probably get these at PacSun. I didn't pick these out. My grandmother actually picked these out. I don't think these fit me lengthwise. As usual, no pants really do. The next store is Target, my favorite store. I got these a while ago, but these brown boots, I don't know how much these were, but I know they were on sale, which is why I bought them. But I wouldn't have bought them if they were on sale. I went shopping with my aunt. We went to Target first, and I got a jean jacket or a denim jacket. I saw this and I immediately fell in love because it's kind of, I don't know, every time I see jean jackets at stores, they just don't like appeal to me, but this one did. I got a t-shirt dress. Looks like this. It's just plain black. Really like these two things together. I wanted to get the striped t-shirt dress, but they didn't have it in my size. And then the last thing I got was a cardigan, and I just got a black one. And then the last bag, these aren't clothes, this is more like cosmetics, but I decided to include this in this haul because I bought this stuff for school. So, well, not these, but I bought cotton balls because of my toner. I need something to put the toner on with, so yep, really like cotton balls. Got oil absorbing sheets. Then the next thing I got, because I really want to make sure that you can't see all the oil that's on my face, I got shine control powder. I actually watched Makeup by Mandy. I saw that she did a haul video and she said shine control powder, so I was like, hey, I didn't know that was a thing. Then the next thing I got was Maybelline Blush Nudes palette. I'm a little disappointed, not gonna lie. The colors aren't as pigmented as I thought they were going to be. Next thing I got was NYX Matte Finish. They also had a dewy one, but I didn't know if I wanted a dewy one because I got this after I got the shine control powder and I thought, well, if I get dewy, this might ruin that look. The next thing I got was an e.l.f. Blush brush. I got this for the H&M, like the contouring palette thing. I really, really, really like this brush. e.l.f. products are actually really nice quality for being so cheap. And then the last thing I got was the Neutrogena Body Clear Body Wash. It's a pink grape. I didn't even smell this. Yep, that smells like grapefruit. That was my back to school haul. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you have any video requests, please comment down below. We'll see you guys in the next video. Have a nice day. Bye. Whoa, my eyes look blue for like 2 seconds. I really hope I wasn't looking at the viewfinder the whole time. I'm trying to stop because I notice in a lot of my videos I'm not looking at you, I'm looking at myself. Can I compare it with the cardigan? Or, okay, I just hit myself in the face. If you have any, how do I do this? I don't even know how to do this. Mist face, 10 to 12 dab. Okay, like, oh my God. I had my,